KCRA3 star Kenna Shams is shopping in her jammies, like a lot of you on this Cyber Monday.
Yeah, Adrian, good morning. According to these figures from the National Retail Federation, it's not just me and my jammies. Millions of people across the country right now are shopping online. Maybe it's because of stuff like this. I'm on Amazon.com, so they're offering this deal on an Ultra HD camcorder, the flip camera, $151.98. They call that a pretty good deal on that item, but even big box retailers with stores you can walk into, like Walmart, say some of their deals are online. Online exclusives. If you want this Sony 32-inch Bravia TV, you can get it only online for $398. This and many other retailers, too, offering free shipping today on all purchases. So were you out in these crowds over the weekend, the Black Friday crowds? Shopping online has got to beat standing in those long lines and dealing with that traffic and that chaos that was out there. Web-based purchases were up. Get this, even on Black Friday. So meaning even on the day when people were heading out to the stores, they were also headed to the web in huge numbers. That number was up 11% from a year ago, according to the National Retail Federation. The Retail Federation estimates 13.5 million people today will lock in deals during their workday.
Great opportunity for people who, you know, either they're disabled or they just like to hang out at home and shop in their PJs. You know, they can just sit there on the computer, log on to ToysRUs.com, and we have some great deals online.
Well, and experts say 85 million people shopped online last year for holiday gifts. That number is expected to be up to 97 million this year, so it does nothing but go up. And that name, Cyber Monday, apparently came from this fact that on this Monday, as people head back to work after this long Thanksgiving weekend, they're going to be looking for those last-minute gifts that they couldn't find in stores or didn't find quite the right price. That's what's got them headed to the computer. So employers might not be happy about that, because people are apparently going to be doing some online shopping today during those work hours. We're live this morning in Sacramento. I'm Sharkna Shams, KCRA3 Reports.
All right, Charo, thanks. Early numbers suggest retailers did receive a big boost from Black Friday shoppers. It appears post-Thanksgiving buying was higher than last year, both in stores and online. Analysts say shoppers stuck to their lists for the most part and focused on practical items and gifts. Cyber Monday, though, the topic of this morning's web poll. How do you plan to do your holiday shopping? Are you going to be mostly in stores, mostly online, or a mix of both? Log on to KCRA.com to get us the answer. Let us know about the deals you find. Send them to morningnews@KCRA.com.